This is how peanut butter is made. First, the peanuts go into the blancher where the skin is removed. Then the machines sort the bad peanuts out. Then the peanuts are grinded into a fine paste. The workers then look if the mixture is the correct color. Then the machines add sugar, salt, and other ingredients. Then it is mixed for a few minutes, and then they are grinded again. And it creates the smooth peanut butter texture. The finished product is then added into the jars that you buy.